120 years hibernation means we'll wake up in a new century on a new planet.
未来世界利用太空船航行在银河系星球间，为了防止时间流逝，星际旅客会在漫长的航行冬眠120年。但是这两个帅哥美女却提早90年醒来，这下问题大了。打死回不去太空舱冬眠，是不是也活不到该醒来的那一刻？这是个绝望中爱和求生的故事。
Wow. You clean up pretty good yourself.
You two look fine this evening.
We're on a date.
Very nice.
Took you long enough to ask.
星际过客里，小珍妮佛打算来回穿梭250年，真回到地球可要面对全然陌生的世界了。所谓陌生的世界，小珍妮佛在先前的大陆之行已经提前体验过。
They have a nickname for me. I learned, big elderly cousin.
Your nickname in China?
They call me big elderly cousin. I'm super flattered.
And speaking of different world, you've been to China, where they give you a really weird nickname. Do you remember?
Big elderly cousin.
That's how they call him.
Oh, really?
It's my, I don't know why I never told you that.
That's the translation? Big elderly cousin?
Not even a translation.
Do you know why they call you that? I found out there are two reasons. One is there's a big elderly auntie, which is another J-Lo.
Oh.
That's Jennifer Lopez.
Wow, that actually takes some of the humor out. For years, my friends have enjoyed calling me big elderly cousin.
Wow.
You've been to China.
Yeah, I've been to China, but I don't have a nickname as of yet.
Too bad.
Yeah. You gotta give him a nickname.
Yeah, what's my nickname?
A Taiwanese nickname.
Skinny? Because you look so skinny.
Skinny?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Yeah. You're gonna be called Sexy Mama after this movie.
Wow. Oh, yeah.
I mean, look at that figure and that swimming scene. I'm like, oh my God.
I just, all right here. I didn't even know she had a figure. I'll take your word for it.
饥饿游戏四连发将他一举送上青少年偶像宝座，再加上个 X 战警系列，小珍妮佛简直成了好莱坞的摇钱树。外太空片向来是好莱坞明星兵家必争之地，小珍妮佛才26岁就抢下这个地盘，还接连夺下名牌精品的代言，会演会赚，得奖运齐佳，这样的天时地利人和一代还真难出现第二个。